this is Brooke and Cole Wheeler doing Geeks Adventures. We are doing a paranormal YouTube channel. And tonight we're going to Kefauver Madisonville, Tennessee.
Yeah, we're going to Kefauver Park in Madisonville, Tennessee. And the story behind it is that a boyfriend and a girlfriend got really mad at each other in an argument. And the man took it a little too far when he strapped her to a brick and then threw her in the Kefauver lake pond sort of slash thing that's next to it. And the story is that she haunts the vehicles. Like, if you go there late at night and you park your vehicle there in the parking lot, that she will come and smack up on your car. And if you go close to the water, that the experiences can get very violent. And then sometimes that she does freaking out for help. So we'll be going to do that video in a short minute. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. I'm sad, I know,
yeah. God gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contagious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. I'm lost and I'm found, but it's torture being in love. I love when